Some days hope fades faster than others.
Were you able to get it printed?
Yeah.
Well, what do you think? God, it's a pretty generous offer. Even the big breeders are turning back.
I'll get by.
As dry as last.
How's your brother doing?
Chris is... He's good, Dad. He and Sarah just want any place to visit. We're 2 weeks now, so we haven't seen him much, but he seems better. Happier. You could give him a call.
Well, thanks for the call, Jess. Better get going here.
Dad, at least consider the offer. You can't go at it alone forever, you know?
Talk to you later.
$1.77 billion, but obviously there's a lot of skepticism about that because of the weather situation. Soybean ending stocks at 250 million bushels. That is one figure that we didn't have on hand.
What is the purpose of all this anymore? Who will remember?
Searching for shelter again and again. Against the wind.
Little something against the wind.
Eventually, everything is uprooted. Everything replanted. Most people will never know this place as I do. Most will never know this place at all. Maybe some roots run so deep they can't be pulled. There's a natural rhythm here that I feel a part of. It's the most honest thing I've ever felt.